and gentleman who is about to enter the stage, who I would love you to give a Christmas present to, with applause and cheers, as he enters the stage, you see, he has been selected to be amongst a very few Washington educators to be selected to be among the Educators of Washington, Music Educators Association, Hall of Fame. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you've heard that it's a saying, standing on the shoulders of giants. This man is a giant, and he's here with us, and he's blessed. He's blessed us with his presence and his leadership for many, many years. Now, Pastor Giants, as you've been around us for a long time, Randy Bosfield, who was the director of the band at Benton High School, sat right over there in the trumpet section in the Red Sea Band in very early Red Sea Band years. Our past director, Harley Grumbaugh, who you might remember, who might replace, is also in the Hall of Fame. All four University of Washington band directors. Walter Lowe, who started that band, Walter Cole, Bill Bissell, and the current one, Brad McDavid, are all there. This man is amongst the giants. He has been honored because of his outstanding educational career, an outstanding musicianship on the French horn, maybe in the world of jazz, horns, jazz, French horn, have you ever heard that?
No.
Really? Outstanding commitment to the Red Sea Band, and also as an educator in private. So he's done French horn instruction. So here he is. A gigantic cheers and applause for Mike Simpson.